ladies. These are your Battle of the Cunts Challenge bitches, ladies and gentlemen. So give it up for each and every one of them. Judges, I am going to ask you if you would like to select a category for next week. So I am going to do that, just so you know, to give you a heads up if you want to think about it for the next 60 seconds. But let's get a group photograph. Also, if you want to take, if you're a friend of one of the entertainers, please feel free to take a picture right now of the cast for tonight. I do want to tell all you ladies that you are absolutely my favorite group so far, as an entire group. You are so fun and so fabulous, so fresh, so enlightening. Give it up for these ladies! Yes, the crowd is beautiful! Look at them! Ladies and gentlemen, let's do it. Nice photograph. Now we are going to find out, ladies and gentlemen, who has the best costume, best nails, best wig, most improved queen, and we're going to have, we have Calypso Chate here, ladies and gentlemen. She was our host last season, and I have something brand new I'm doing, so not only do you get to make money for doing drag, but you can come dressed as a boy and make money too. The host who hosts the season before gets paid to be a judge for the following season. How's that, ladies and gentlemen? So that's even more money and more opportunity. You don't even have to tuck your cock back if you don't want to. Of course, if you'd like to, that's fabulous. We'd love to see a lady man. Are we done with the photos? All right, so let's go ahead, ladies and gentlemen. Scion, I'm going to need you to get in front of the judges, so go ahead in front of Calypso first. Calypso? I would like you to, I'm going to do a on-the-moment cusp personal bank reward tonight of $50 for your personal favorite in the competition tonight. Who performed on stage tonight out of these 15 fabulous ladies? 15 fabulous ladies. And who was your personal favorite tonight?
Oh, can I?
No? Who's your favorite? You get one? You get one. It's okay. Nobody's gonna hate you. I'm putting you on the spot.
Well,
I only pick one girl.
Okay,
so
I will have to go with Tori, because she gave my bit of
Tori Perfection! Let's give it up for Tori. She also won one of the categories last week, so that's fabulous. Now, Calypso, is there a category that you would like to have for next week? We are doing RuPaul versus Snatch. Is there a category that you would like us to give some bank money out for next week?
Me.
Lady.
I don't know.
We have to start dancing.
Okay, come back to me at the end.
I said 60 seconds and I mentioned it at the beginning. Unbelievable. Okay, go ahead and hand the microphone over to Lauren. Our Judge Lauren, who also promotes with Ally Doom our Saturday night Garter Lounge upstairs, which plays 80s and 90s music every Saturday night. We usually have DJ Hobby, we had DJ A-Crates here last night. Lauren, who did you feel had best nails? Best nails.
Best nails has to go to Candy Cautious.
Candy Cautious! Congratulations, Candy. And Lauren, is there a category that you would like to give money out for next week?
Best face. If you're impersonating someone, you can read the face.
I'm so sorry. Is that microphone? That's just an atrocious, isn't it? I apologize. I can't hear you. Can you try it again?
I said best face.
Best face?
Yeah. If you're going to impersonate, you have to bring the face.
So the best face, whether you're impersonating a RuPaul drag queen or you are impersonating a musical artist, best face. Okay, you got it. Okay, thank you so much. Give Lauren a big round of applause, one of our judges, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, let's go to is that Johnny?
Yes.
Oh, okay, Johnny. Hi, Johnny. So, we want to have you do the most improved queen.
Okay, so most improved.
So we have Victoria Trento, we want you to step forward. Angel Dust, step forward. Tomorrow, step forward. Cecily Starr, step forward. And Victoria Trenta, step forward. So this is who qualifies for Most Improved Queen. They get $50 in their bank account. Who would you like?
Everybody had a really great tonight. Overall, it's an improvement for everyone.
Yes.
Most Improved, though, is going to be Victoria.
Victoria Trenta! All right, congratulations, Victoria!
Victoria, be fierce.
Oh, Victoria, be fierce. I'm sorry, there's two of them. You didn't tell me. Victoria, be fierce. Okay, Victoria, be fierce. Congratulations! Give her a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. That's just because her Janet was so on point last week. Is that what it is? I understand that.
Sure.
All right. Okay, so she should. All right. And then I'm also going to have you do the best wig. The best wig, Johnny.
Okay, so this mic's cutting out. Best hair, Daisy Hollywood.
Daisy Hollywood! Congratulations, Daisy Hollywood! Okay, Johnny, would you like to have a category for next week?
I'm gonna go with best shoes next week.
Best shoes! Good one! All right, fabulous. All right, wanna hand the mic over to Frank? Give it up for Frank, ladies and gentlemen. Frank, you are going to give away best costume tonight. Best costume.
Tonight, best costume is gonna go to Tori Perfection.
Tori Perfection! All right, congratulations, Miss Tori Perfection. Best costume of the evening right here at 340. Congratulations to all of the ladies. We are going to announce the top two scores at 1 a.m. and we'll have our lip sync to Evelyn Champagne King, Shane, and we will give an additional $50 out to the lip sync winner, plus the top two scores will have $50 in their bank account as well. So give it up for all of these lovely ladies tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Let's head